we join you from Kansas City, Missouri today, the home of the 80th National Association of Farm Broadcasting Convention. Joining us this morning is Madison Kreifels. She was awarded a scholarship yesterday by the NAFB Foundation. Congratulations to you, Madison. Tell our viewers this morning a bit about yourself.
So I'm a junior at the University of Nebraska, Lincoln, and I'm majoring in agricultural and environmental sciences communication with minors in both the Engler Agribusiness Entrepreneurship Program, but also broadcasting in the media. And my, let's say, end goal is to start my own agricultural communications business.
You're doing a little bit of that, it sounds like, the foundation work at least. Where are you at right now with that project, and what's your hope for that?
Yeah, so I actually just launched this last October. It's called InfoFilm. Basically, I just share the story of agricultural producer operations, really create that operation transparency to enhance that consumer trust.
Where does your desire to want to do that come from?
I say it all boils down to passion. I started my own sweet corn business when I was in seventh grade, and I loved getting my hands dirty, but my favorite part was working with the consumers and just teaching them the story about behind the product that they bought from me that day. And that kind of stirred that entrepreneurship, storytelling, an agriculture passion, which has led me to what I want to do in the future and what I'm doing today.
I mentioned we're down here in Kansas City, Missouri at the NAFB convention. What's it mean to you to receive, you know, college is expensive in this day and age. A lot of people understand that, but what's it mean to you to receive this scholarship?
It's honestly hard to put into words because it's the support and it's the people that believe in me and believe in what I want to accomplish. But it is also that, like, the stress relief of that financial burden, which allows me to dedicate more time to fulfilling this passion, making my business something that I can start turning the wheels on, dedicate more time to, and then fulfill that passion of mine.
As you mentioned, the university studying broadly ag communication. What do you enjoy about your college experience focusing in on that at the university?
So the university is extremely supportive in everything that I do. There are so many different opportunities and honestly more than I could choose from. So it's basically what it comes down to is what's going to support me in my future goals, and then my mentors that I've gained through the University of Nebraska, Lincoln, help me guide and choose the opportunities that will push me there the fastest and most efficiently.
Well, congratulations again. Madison Kreifels joining us here in Kansas City as we talk about the scholarship she won yesterday as part of the National Association of Farm Broadcasting Convention.